It's an alien. An alien! You'll never make it. He's out there. Oh shit. Yeah, you'll never get over there. You're all the way around the corner. I gotta go, because there's fire here. You have to go all the way around this shit in order to get there. I heard him walking back. There he is, over there, see? Right over there, man. Oh shit! I'm in this office too, I made it. I don't see how you're supposed to get past this part, man. It's like, he nails you no matter where you are.
This is Lingard. seeing the medical officer at Sebastopol Station if I want to. I want to state I have been placed under duress with regards to my patient zero. And Ransom, Season's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God. That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Somehow. But then you gotta go all the way around here. All the way around here. To where you went, my god. Oh shit! I don't see how you're supposed to do it, man. This son of a bitch is walking all around in this place right here. Turn back, see? Right here. How are you supposed to get out of here? I don't see how you're supposed to do it. I'm saying, man. I can't get out of here. You would have to go around Then you got to go all the way around here to here and somehow get in there without dying. That's going to be hard. He's right over there, too. Oh, he's over this way. He's like right in here. Uh-oh, that's him. That cocksucker's right there, look. Oh, for Christ's sake. It takes so long for that level, man, because you just cannot get past that alien. The alien has won.